Hello and welcome to Monkey Knife Fights Picks and Plays for day one here at Augusta National. I'm Conner Rowntree and Monkey Knife Fight is teeing up the Masters right with some great contests to play over on the site. So we're going to take a look at a few of those now. And the first one that we're going to play is a more or less contest. And we like Dustin Johnson and Patrick Cantlay to start well here at the Masters. And here's why. Dustin Johnson, he's finished in the top six in six consecutive tournaments. And he's also scored four consecutive top 10 finishes here at Augusta, with his worst round being just a 73 over that four-year span. As for Patrick Cantlay, well, he won last time out at the Zorro, and last year he ranked fifth in strokes gained putting here at the Masters. And now we're going to take a peek at another more or less contest with a few more golfers involved. Now, we've already talked about Patrick Cantlay. Let's look at Bryson DeChambeau. I like him to silence the doubters and have a huge first day here at the Masters. Now, his critics are well warranted as he sits 131st or worst in total putting, putting average and one putts, but he knows how to step it up as he ranked 18th in strokes gained putting to win the US Open. Not to mention he's also scored an ace here on the 16th hole a few years ago. And as for Rory, he's still chasing the green jacket, but over the last 5 years, he's shot a combined 24 under on the second nine holes. That's best of anyone in that span. And our final pick here, Tiger Woods. He's hitting just 61% of his greens in regulation. That's good enough for 223rd. On tour. So if he does make a push, look for it to start on Friday, not day one. Head over to Monkey Knife Fight right now, lay some money down, and good luck. For all the fans and players out there, I'm Conner Rowntree. Enjoy the Masters, and remember to hit it hard.